We are back in Riders Republic. It's coming free to the PlayStation Plus Essential Game Catalog. Wow, that's a lot. So if you're thinking about it, that is absolutely a great time to jump in, assuming you have such a membership. Otherwise, this game does go on sale pretty regularly. And as a non-race car, a non-racing enthusiast, I actually really enjoy Riders Republic. So I think it's a lot of fun, the open world, fun to explore, and all of the variety of how to get around is just amazing. And all of these white dots that you see, those are people in this giant sandbox. Unlike anything in the sports game world that I've played, it's just a blast. Got my BMX bike now. Bike. Look at that. We can really get some nice speed on it. If I go to trick bike. Oh, that was, you know. But hey, what am I doing? We're in Riders Republic. We don't have to just follow the road. So we're going off-road. Oh, I thought we were going to have to swim there. But look at this. We're riding into the sunset. To get some more terrain, downhill terrain, but that's alright. I think biking is my favorite, probably because I'm most familiar with that in the real world. It's the thing we call life. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Am I gonna get enough speed? Oh, look at this. Now I've joined into their race, maybe. Or maybe it's just people doing the same thing I am. I think so. Yeah. Just having our own version of fun. Yeah. Oh no. Do we have it? No. We don't have the angle. I'm gonna put on the BMX bike. Oh, let's do it. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Alright. Not bad. Oh, you know what? We could bike, but we could also sometimes, even though I opened with this, I forget that you can fly. I mean, it's just fun. It's a really good game to just chill, sit back to. I really wish that there were bikes and, you know, skateboards in other video games. But these are a lot of fun. But yeah, now we got some snow action, still some greenery underneath. Works. No, not so much. I pressed my luck with that one. Okay, that's... Oh, out of bounds. Forget that there's stuff you can actually do. Oh man. Oh, that was a good slide. I mean, it's one way to get around, I'm just saying. Oh. Landmark, tunnel view. This eastward vantage into the spectacular Yosemite Valley. I was really worried about mispronouncing that. Serves up a timeless view. Visit after a clearing storm, and if you're lucky, you'll see moving clouds playing a beautiful game of hide and seek. I was not fast enough to read that. My deepest apologies. To make it up to you, I'm going to go. So, this section lined up pretty well with Riders Republic coming free to the catalog soon. They added hoverboards, and it is the coolest one they've made. You know, they make these unique rides, they call them, and the hoverboard. Can you imagine? If you've been following me, you know I love cyberpunk. Can you imagine cruising around Night City on a hoverboard? Man, GTFO, man, that would be insane. But here's the downside. This hoverboard is going to cost you 20 real dollars, assuming that you don't have stars already, because it cost 1,500 stars, which is about the equivalent of $15. But to buy stars, you have to buy it in certain amounts, because they know you'll spend it that way, right? So if you want to get this, it's $20. And even me, who, I actually go back to this game fairly decently, and I love it, but no, for me it is not worth spending $20 on, which sucks because, oh, you know, could have had a better finish than that. So, there we are, you know. If you want to spend $20 to get it, do it. And if you don't want to spend $20 and not get it, then do that. Yeah. So that was the hoverboard. And now you can just mess around, go for a little ski. Oh yeah. That. Whoops. Maybe a snowboard. Oh my gosh. Well, let's get some speed under this first. There we go. Alright. For some reason, I just like getting around on the skis. Super slow for some reason. But come on. Let's do it. Alright. Oh no. Oh no. Let's do it. Oh no. It's not gonna end well. Oh, look at that. That was sweet. I did not actually think I would time that. Oh, why am I going that way? Let's go down. Can we hit it? It is Riders Republic after all, and this is also one of the main selling points, even though I'm not so great at it, the mass race. Alright, so we're getting ready to race 64 other players. As you can see, we're all waiting for everyone to join. Even though, no, I don't know where I'm going with that. Just fingers crossed that we won't get like dead last. All right, well, here goes nothing. If you've seen my other videos, this is the best part, the opening. Okay. You can barely see where the next marker. I feel like I really have to pay attention. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh no, why? Why would I do that? Well. No. Oh no. I would have been better off. Wow. And there we go. At best, I'll get like within the 30s. But I'm probably doomed. I probably screwed myself there. But we will stay on course. Why am I like an instinct. Okay, well. Usually I mess those up too, so that was alright. Let's go. Alright. Keeping clean. Keeping good speed. Okay. Nothing fancy. Just getting there. Okay. Just stay on target. Stay on target. So nerve-wracking. You're going so fast. Come on. Yes. Very good, very good. Go up. Climb, climb. Okay. We're doing it. Yes. What's the next one? Ooh. Yeah, okay. These don't turn very well. Okay. Okay. Oh no. Oh. Wow. Come on, come on. Nice. You got it, you got it, you got it. Okay. Oh. Did I run out of time to... What happened? I don't know. Either way. Much better than I thought. Hey, and we got in there. 35. Not a bad number if you ask me. A bike race and an air race. Alright. No, we're doing well. We're full of confidence. Look at that. Oh, I love it. It'd be awesome if it just stayed like this the whole time. Okay. Oh my god. These turns are a little... Get out of here. No. Oh my god, what? Okay. Man. There's too many people. Oh gosh. Oh no. Okay. Hard when you're also trying to control the camera. Oh, okay. Yes, here we go, here we go. I'm in the zone. AutoZone. No. No, I'm not sponsored by them. Like, duh, no one would think that. Moment of truth now. If I can do it. Stay on target. Stay on target. It's a strategy. If you just say it and believe it, stay on target. Oh, this is, oh my god, I thought I missed that for a half a second. No. No. Oh no, man. Come on. Oh, I was right. There. Oh, it was right there. Why did I think that was a ramp? Wow. I'm out of it. Oh my gosh. No, yes. This. Oh, that's the finish. Wow. See, and this is where I have to remind myself it should just be about fun. Like a 37th. Alright, so where am I overall? Alright, so we got 38 and 35. Let's at least beat that, right? Let's try to get within 30. Why did I already do that? Why? It's just an instinct now that I keep on going for a trick. Well, there we go. Right out the gate. Rookie mistake. Rookie mistake. You're gonna do it again? Oh my god. That was pretty incredible though. I will take that. I got a sponsorship or something. I could not read that. This is going way too fast. No tricks. We're gonna keep it nice, simple. Get out of here. Alright. No. Hell. Oh no. Ooh. Yes. Do not. No. Because he bumped me. Okay. Alright. Oh my gosh. I cannot see. No. No. Okay. Man. Oh my god. Oh gosh. Oh look, we're back to... Wow. I could have sworn we were like in the mid-20s. Don't lose focus. You know what I'm gonna say? Stay on target. No, 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 no. Oh gosh. Alright, yes. We're doing good. Get out of here. What? Because I briefly held back. Oh my gosh. No. Just. Oh, what? Why? Why do I? That's not what I meant to do. No. No. Oh, I think I even got lower. 37. Hmm. 35 overall. If you're thinking about getting it because it's free, you should do it. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe. We'll see you next time.